Assalamu alaikum, Rebecca.
Hmm? What?
No more questions. This is the place.
Thank you.
could use a distraction.
All right. Hold a moment!
I'll finish you!
Not good.
Just passing through. Can you divert their attention?
Yes.
What?
Or to rip your guts out.
Wait, what?
Keep at it.
That's odd.
Hey!
I have somewhere else I need to be.
Hey, Kiki.
I, for one, am outraged.
Yasmin.
Are you blind? We look nothing alike. Try upstairs.
As you were. Yasmin.
Softly now, or the guards will hear you. Yasmin might be in the reception room, on the second floor.
What?
Yasmin.
Yasmin. I'm not certain. You could try the next room.
Yasmin.
At last, my prayers are answered. You look like you could help me to safety.
You will suffer.
Now, follow me. They're coming. You deal with the guards while I unlock the door down this corridor.
It is safe now.
They are searching the garden. Take care of them.
Remember you slowly. You die now!
What is wrong with you?
The danger has passed. The course is clear.
I cannot believe I am free. Is there some way I can repay you?
Your safety is payment enough.
Yeah. Hey, to stand around and tell people what to do.
Hey! What?
Best keep to the shadows.
Thank you.
The earth has shifted beneath my feet. I need to get back to firmer ground. I need home. I need Nihal.
Basim, are you well? Basim.
I do not know. You were right, Nihal. My enemy, Qabiha, she held the answers.
What did you learn?
That there is more to who I am. A truth Qabiha tried to tell me. A truth my master sought to silence. That truth lies at Alamut.
So we ride for Alamut.
I will go, Nihal. I alone.
You need me.
I need you safe.
I am safe with you, and you with me.
I may find nothing there but danger and death. This is my fate. I will not turn back from it, but neither will I have you face it.
Where you go, there I will go. Where you rest, there I will rest. I will walk behind you every step of the way. You are never alone. Now get packing. We will not leave Alamut until you have found the answers you seek.
Not the welcome you were expecting, eh? Well, at least you had the fortune to be elsewhere when the Tahirids came for us.
What happened?
I fear Alamut has fallen. I was tasked with finding help. I went into the desert to find other patrols. Then I found you.
Were there others with me?
No. Only you.
Then Nial lives. And Roshan?
I had hoped she would be with you.
Come, brother. We must head out. Find any survivors and cleanse Alamut of its infestation.
I fear I cannot.
How bad? I will make every last one of them pay.
Vengeance is not our way, brother.
Our way? You sit bleeding to death and still cling to this foolish dogma. And for what? Our creed could not protect Alamut. And neither could I.
Nor I. But our beliefs are why you still draw breath. And are why you must save any of us who may yet live.
On that we can agree. You have my word.
Wafakak Allah, Basim. There is nothing left to say, brother. Go! Save who you can! My horse, below. She is yours now. Good luck, my friend.
Noor, our patrols, our training. It feels like a lifetime ago. Steady. Steady, girl. All is well. All is well. Your master left you in my care. Temple. Whatever lies beneath, I must see it for myself, no matter the cost. All this blood and death, is this what Qabiha meant by preparing the way? Nihal, please be safe, wherever you are.
Yalla!
Ya Ilahi! No way through, except maybe up. Some of my clan still live, Mentor Rehan among them. Thank you.
all will flee.
And what exactly is it? All I see are dead men and women. Men and women, those who have something to offer.
I do not see any others. Come, help me out of these restraints. Basim! What are you... Basim! How? I thought you were in Baghdad. Where are the others? Roshan!
I came alone, for the same reason these men did. I know the truth, Mentor, about the temple and what it shelters. Our enemies told me as much. They urged me to seek it, because only I could.
You? Thus the Order used the Tahrids to decimate Alamut, because you... You are their key.
To what? What are you protecting that is worth all this bloodshed?
Ancient ground. For generations, it has been our duty to watch over it. Defend it from the Order, who seek to exploit its secrets. The temple houses its entrance, but Basim, even though it is forbidden, I have searched. There is no means to access it.
Then I will find a way myself.
You must not. It is what the Order wants, don't you see? If what we protect should fall into the wrong hands...
It will fall into mine. Look around you, at what the Order is prepared to unleash upon us. If I can gain the knowledge they seek, it can be what finally gives us an edge in this endless war. This is the way forward for the Hidden Ones.
Thank you.
temple. Let us finish this. Nothing and no one shall get in my way. Not now, not when I am this close. It will take more than you to stop me. More of them ahead. Suffice to say, I am on the right path.
Think of all the land you could buy, and the servants!
Will you both shut up? Just find it quickly. We'll all think a lot more clearly without you two bickering like a pair of idiots.
Is this? Wait, I know this symbol.
What would happen? Last chance. Very well.
So it has come to this. Killing each other. Is this your idea of a brotherhood?
The brotherhood is unified. There is no place for those who would set themselves above it.
Is that what you think I am doing?
Wake up, Basim. You walk the Order's path. The very... You soar to fighting.
Last chance. You! I gave you everything I had, and you lied to me! You knew! Since the night we fled Anbar, you knew my truth.
I only feared what it could spell, but I set my words aside. I had to.
Yield. Yield.
Basim. Leave her. Come.
I never wanted this. But I need to know.
I do not want to lose you. To what you may find in there. You do not have to look to the past to know who you are. Who you can be. You can choose, Basim. Put your faith in me.
I tried. And in the end, you thought it best to control me. No different than our enemies.
Basim! Over here! I know what this is.
The key.
She will follow.
No. She cannot. You saw it yourself. More of those objects. I wonder what truths lie within. What stories they serve to tell. Whatever lies within carries grave importance. For the Hidden Ones. For the Order of the Ancients. For me, what have we walked into? Where has my path brought us?
You do not want to know why anyone was brought to this place.
Are my eyes deceiving me? Are you seeing this? Nihal?
I am. I am here.
Wherever we are, it was built long ago. To serve what purpose, I do not know.
I do.
How?
I do not know.
Nihal, you are worrying me. Nihal, please, talk to me.
No. No. No.
This place.
hell?
Genie in my dreams. The figure from these visions. They are one and the same. Is this what I have been seeing? The memories of a life long ago? Are they mine? Is that why the genie feels so real? My tormentor. The source of all that ails me. If this is so, then I must face you. No. Why am I seeing this? Through it, I see nothing but the memories that stir my soul. In these moments of adversity is when I felt the genie nearest. That unrelenting fear, paralyzing me in my weakest state. Understood what it was born of, or why it haunted me so. But I am beginning to remember. I am in a cold cell, begging for it all to stop. Once was may seek retribution, but if I am to move beyond this pain, then what I want is peace. It is time to put an end to this. What you are. A crippling memory from a past life. And that is where you will remain.
No, Basim. It is only the beginning. For us. For what lies ahead. A deeper understanding of the world we left behind. And our place in it.
All my life, I wrestled with who I was. Who I was meant to be. And there you were. All this time. The side of me I resisted. A reflection of who we once were.
Of who we shall be once more. There is so much that awaits us. A new world. Let me show you.
I will never see you again, will I? Will I be alone?
You are never alone.
Thank you.
It is done. You made your choice. Now, I make mine.
Wada'an, Roshan bint al-Ahad. It was an honor. Come, Basim. We have much to discuss.
That we do, Mentor. This memory I buried of this place, this prison, the torture I suffered here, it festered for years. In darkness and dreams, masked as a jinni, to haunt me and hollow me until it consumed my waking life. But I have faced my past, my pain, embraced it. I shed my skin once, in another time. Another place. But I am whole again. I remember. And as for those who thought to bind me, should any of them still walk the earth, I so look forward to our reunion. But until that day, a new world awaits.